then the Packers also off the board with another player taken, the linebacker Kamal Martin, Daniel.
Yeah, Kamal Martin, the first tape I popped on was Purdue. He had two picks in that game. So, you know, he's very aware, very instinctive, has a zone dropper in coverage here. He shoots gaps. They line him up, just let him shoot gaps and try and penetrate and create negative plays. He does a very nice job with that. But you're drafting him for what he can do, help you in coverage, as well as being able to cut him loose and let him shoot gaps and make plays.